Hello guys, welcome to my channel, welcome back to another video. So before we head on to our video, I stream on Twitch, links are down in the description, so pop in. If you enjoy it, please consider giving it a follow. So if you enjoy this video, please consider subscribing, that will help me out. So let's just jump into the video. So in this video, I'm going to check out the song Criminal by none other than the great MC Eminem. So he's one of my favorite artists. Without further ado, let's just jump into the video.
A lot of people ask me stupid fucking questions. A lot of people think that what I say on record or what I talk about on the record that I actually do in real life or that I believe in it. Or if I say that I want to kill somebody that I'm actually going to do it or that I believe in it. Well, shit, if you believe that, then I'll kill you. You know why? Because I'm a criminal! Criminal!
You know, something that I wanted to tell after hearing that, you know, Eminem gets a lot of shit in media because of his lyrics, as they call weird, you know? Like, beard is weird. Good job. So if you follow Eminem from his Slim Shady LP days, you know he's not a new face for controversies. I mean, he's the greatest MC on the planet. Greatest ever, period. But he has a great storytelling talent that many people sometimes, especially the media, find very annoying because he can make you vividly imagine what's happening. He can make you vividly imagine what's happening in the song, especially in songs like Puke, Kim, you know. So, but that's his talent, you know. You have to appreciate greatness. And yes, Dr. Dre came into my mind because obviously this early music, this is I think from Marshall Mathers LP. Yes, those were produced by Dr. Dre, and Dr. Dre has been admitted to hospital I think yesterday. So today is 6th, I'm recording this video on 6th of January. So yesterday he was admitted to a hospital because of an issue in the brain. So may he get well soon, may he recover soon, and yeah, I hope he's doing well, and let us also wish him the best to recover soon, and let us also have him in our prayers to wish him a speedy recovery, you know. You know, back in the day, even still, Eminem is getting so much hate from the media just for using homophobic terms. But hey, people are getting offended so easily these days. Come on. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals folding. That's my motherfucking balls. You better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum. You'll never get hold of them. Hey, it's me, Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me. And I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail. How many... Wait, what? Oh, okay. So he was referring to somebody looking at his jeans and checking the mail, M-A-I-L and M-A-L, email. It's the same thing, but different meanings. That's genius. Hey, Versace, whoops, somebody shot me, and I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail. How many records you expecting to sell after your second LP sends you directly to jail? Come on, relax, guy. Child, help us destroy these demons. Oh, please send me a brand new car and a prostitute while my wife's sick in the hospital. Preacher, fifth grade teacher. You can't reach me, my mom can't neither. You can't teach me a goddamn thing, cause I watch TV and Comcast cable. And you ain't able to stop these thoughts. You can't stop me from topping these charts. Still today, he's topping the charts. And... hell yeah, Slim Shady is funny as hell. You can't deny that, man. Can't stop me from dropping each march with a brand new CD for these fucking retards. And the thing, it's just little old me. Mr. Don't give a fuck, still won't leave. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't got
say a word, I just split in the burn and keep moving. I don't take you from no one. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. They tell me what's on my mind. I guess
this could be related to revival, because Eminem wanted to do something different, something personal. You know, if you think about it closely, those songs in revival are very much close to his heart, especially Causal Arouse, Bad Husband. Those are great masterpieces, but people didn't listen to them. Walk on Water especially, because I didn't give hate to it, because Eminem promoted that album a lot before the release and I was very hyped for it. And the day he released the single Walk on Water, I was so happy, because in a sense, it's very personal for him, like a different perspective of to the Eminem we know. He's an outstanding person, but still inside he's human. He's just expressing himself. I think this could be a foreshadowing, or, you know, it's exactly what it says. The chorus just says that.
Cigarettes and speed. The baby came out disfigured, ligaments in need. It was a seed who would grow up just as crazy as she. Don't dare make fun of that baby, cause that baby was me. I'm a criminal, an animal case to turn crazed.
You know, one more amazing thing about Eminem, he never lets his insecurities be a problem. You know what I mean? He always, you could say he always disses himself before somebody else can point that out. Hey, you have something wrong with this, you know? He knows his insecurities and he never lets those insecurities be a problem for him. He never does that. I mean, he never lets that happen.
But how the fuck you supposed to grow up when you weren't raised? So as I got older and I got a lot taller, my dick shrunk smaller but my balls got larger. I drank more liquor to fuck you up quicker than you'd wanna fuck me if I say the word. My morals went when the president got...
Yeah, the word. I think he's referencing to the N-word. If you know Eminem, he has never said that word, and yeah, you know.
Quicker than you'd wanna fuck me if I say the word. My morals went when the president got moral sex in his Oval Office on top of his desk. Fun of people that die in plane crashes or laughs as long as it ain't happening to him. Slim Shady, I'm as crazy as Eminem and Kim combined.
The maniac's
in place of the doctor, cause Dre couldn't make it today. He's a little under the weather, so I'm taking his place. Oh, that's Dre with an AK to his face. Don't make me kill him too and spray his brains all over the place. I told you, Dre, you should have kept that thing put away. I guess that'll teach you not to let me play with it.
No, I love these kids coming up from the songs, man. Back in the day, so good.
I'll be right here waiting on you.
All right.
Yo, M.
What?
Don't kill nobody this time.
All right. Damn.
Hi.
How you doing?
How can I help you?
Yeah, I need to make a withdrawal. Put the fucking money in the bag, bitch, and I won't kill you.
Oh my God, don't kill
me. I'm not gonna kill you, bitch. Just looking around.
Don't kill me.
Thank you. Windows tinted on my ride when I drive in it. So when I rob a bank, run out and just dive in it. So I be disguised in it. And if anybody identifies the guy in it, I hide for 5 minutes. Come back, shoot the eyewitness. Fire at the private eye, hide the pride in my business. Die, bitches, bastards, rat pets. This puppy's lucky I didn't blast his ass yet. If I ever gave a fuck, I'd shave.
Oh no. If Eminem did that, that would be animal harassment or some shit. Lucky he didn't shoot the puppy, you know?
My nuts, tuck my dick in between my legs and cluck. You motherfucking chickens ain't brave enough to say the stuff I say, so this tape is shut. Shit after shit I say, I just make it up to make you mad. To kiss my white naked ass. And if it's not a rapper that I make it as, I'm gonna be a fucking rapist and a Jason mask. I'm a criminal.
Every time I write a rhyme, people think it's a crime. They tell me what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. But I don't gotta say a word. Tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word. I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. They tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word. I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. They tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word. I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal.
God damn, he's a criminal. Yeah, that's my review reaction because I've already listened to this song. you know, I'm a big Eminem fan, so that's a great song. It's a classic and everybody loves that, I think. if you don't hate Eminem, you know these are classics. You can't deny it, come on. So yeah, that's my reaction to Criminal. I absolutely love that song. That's a great one. So if you have any more you would like me to listen, just comment them down in the comment section. So yeah, once again, thank you for watching. So if you enjoy, please consider subscribing, leave a like, and yeah, I stream on Twitch. Links are down in the description. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.